What's the worry here, Nick? You've lost some of your talent as an actor?
No.
What did he say?
He says he loves you, but he went in a different direction.
I'm done. I'm quitting acting.
Ah, man, I'm driving through the hills. I'm sorry. One more time.
We got another offer. It's $1 million. It's to attend a wealthy gentleman's birthday party.
The guy that owns this house, what's his name?
Javi.
Javi.
Mr. Cage.
Excuse me. Is Javi going to want me to, you know?
I'm not sure I understand.
Look, it's Javi.
I am Javi.
Nick Cage. God, this place is stunning.
What is your favorite movie?
That's one of those questions that's impossible to answer. You can't just limit it to one.
Imagine me and you, I do.
Is it too much? Is this supposed to be me? It's grotesque. I'll give you $20,000 for it.
The cliff? We could have died!
I'm in position.
I think that's the actor Nick Cage.
Nick Cage? I love you! Have you seen Croods 2?
I'm 44 years old. Why would I see Croods 2? I've seen Face Off and Con Air. I'm
kicking it down. Who do you guys want?
We're with Central Intelligence. Do you know who you're spending time with? One of the most ruthless men on the face of this planet. I need you to help the U.S. government. Find a way into that room, Nick.
I can see myself doing more of this stuff. I think I might have a real gift for it.
Good, because we got another mission for you.
No.
Your friend is working for the U.S. government.
Don't lie to me.
Are those my golden guns?
They're my golden guns.
I don't want to kill you.
You're the last person I want to kill.
I love you.
I love you.
I'm Nick.
Trigger!